Give it up.
Got unfinished business.
Let's do this! I'm going to
got fleas and worms and shit. Anybody?
There is no sense wasting bullets on me.
I ain't getting no fucking virus.
Shut up!
Alert. Intercepting JTF radio traffic.
Taking small arms fire! Small arms fire! Looters have us in their sights! JTF, hearing this? Please respond!
Tracking signal. Analysis complete. Uploading coordinates.
Hang on. What are you trying to do?
Oh, thanks. This is perfect.
I don't mind telling you, this neighborhood, we like to take care of our own. Been doing it that way for a long time. But since you're here, might as well put you to work. You got a problem with the way we do things around here, or you do things the way I don't like? You can hit the bricks.
My back is all fucked up. I need some meds bad.
Firefighters, EMTs, National Guard, reservists, doing what they can to keep some semblance of civic order. Keeping things from totally falling to shit. Nothing but respect for those folks. I like the puppet say, those are the people in your neighborhood, they're us. But they ain't the only ones out there. You ever hear of a little thing called National Security Presidential Directive 51? No? Wouldn't have. Not the sort of thing they put on the front page of the Post. No,
I think I need a doctor.
Directive 51 is more your basic secret government takeover plan type deal to provide what the spooks refer to as continuity of government. Doesn't sound so scary, does it? Until you find out how it works.
There's no deal?
Which is they got clandestine government agents embedded among us. And when Directive 51 goes out, those agents get activated. Our government has sleeper cells
in our own country.
You are now entering a safe area. Warning, now leaving the safe area.
Probably don't know about the Iceman. Terrorized the neighborhood a few years back and killed a couple who ran a dry cleaners. Word is he's back.
kill some cops and tag me in black and white to let the world know. Probably a coincidence he showed up around the same time you did. But you never know, right? So prove me wrong. Go get him. You ain't from around here, so you probably don't know about the Iceman. Terrorized a neighborhood a few years back and killed a couple who ran a dry cleaners. Word is he's back. Killed some cops and tagged me in black and white to let the world know. Probably a coincidence he showed up around the same time you did. But you never know, right? Mm-hmm. So prove me wrong. Go get him.
Can you help finding those supplies, maybe? Thank you.
Get out of prison. God damn, they're good. They fight like rats. Don't let those cleaners
confirmed. Pick up Mark.